And we continue to follow breaking news, a train fire in Beaver County. This is video captured just a short time ago from News Chopper 2.
The train was hauling garbage when it caught fire in Ohioville. A viewer tells us the train stopped so firefighters could put out the flames. You can see the ladder and fire hose right here. We'll keep you posted with any new details.